Welcome back to Ooxygen channel. So now we are playing the Ori and Blind Forest. So last time we stuck here already, but now I found it out just like this. See? We can keep going. A lot of energy. Hold the R. Okay, now we learn something new. Can we crack them? No, but we can get inside now. Keystone. So let's keep forward. Ah, okay. The bridge. The bridge safe here? Okay, we have the keystone. Seems like we need another piece of keystone. Any other keystone here? Okay, I found another keystone. So what we need to do is just go up. Are we not yet? Okay, we need it. This one. Then we can use to fight with this guy. We are coming, keystone. We go left first. Thank you. tune down here. A map song. So it means something over there. I think this one maybe is a very strong material for me. Charge farm. What is a charge farm? Spark flame. Charge flame. Where we think is a charge flame? Triple jump. The jump also good. Map marker also, this one is good. or jump. I think this is very important. So we can go many, many places now. As long as the wall jump, we can jump the wall. It's super great. Any other ability tree we can? Now the game is super, super easy for me. We can jump on the floor, right? This is kind of super capability. Careful. What's this? I think we need this. So. I think we need that stone. Yes, this one we need it. So. Where are we going? We going back? Let's see. Okay, we're going that side. So the next place we need to go. Okay, the map stone. So this part we're almost done already. Okay, we got the map stone. So thank you for watching the another part of the Ori. So the next video will show in the more area to explore, which after we get the map stone. So thank you, don't forget to subscribe. Thank you, bye bye.